Hi everyone. In the last couple of videos, we talked about how Europe was so tense that a spark, meaning an event that didn't necessarily seem world-shattering, could actually lead the world into a massive conflict. That event, that spark, occurred in June of 1914, and the event was when two people, Franz Ferdinand and his wife Sophie, were assassinated. Franz Ferdinand was the Archduke of the Austrian-Hungarian Empire, and an Archduke is like a step below a king. Anyway, the Archduke and his wife Sophie had traveled to Sarajevo, which is in Bosnia, to inspect Hungarian troops there. The Hungarians had taken Bosnia over in 1908 because, as you know, so much of the beginning of World War I had to do with imperialism. Well, this was a terrible time for the Archduke to be in Sarajevo because the people living in Sarajevo were Serbians, and they believed that they should be a part of Serbia, not the Austrian-Hungarian Empire. Remember, so much of the beginning of World War I has to do with nationalism. To make matters worse, the Serbians were celebrating a national holiday, and so the fact that a representative from an unwanted imperial power was inspecting an unwanted military made matters worse. Well, anyway, there was a terrorist group called the Black Hand, and the Black Hand wanted to kill the Archduke. And while the story's interesting and complex, we'll talk about it in class, what ended up happening was that Franz Ferdinand's driver took a wrong turn and ended up in front of a sandwich shop where a man named Gravelo Princip was finishing up lunch. Princip happened to be a member of the terrorist group that wanted to kill the Archduke, and so Princip saw his opportunity and assassinated the members of the Austrian royal family. Tensions between Europe grew to a boiling point, and it all started in Sarajevo. So this is what happened next that led to war. There was one more opportunity for peace. Austria gave Serbia an ultimatum, which is just like one last thing they could do to try to keep peace between Austria and Serbia. According to the ultimatum, Serbia had to end its anti-Austrian agitation. And I suppose part of that anti-Austrian agitation would mean no more terrorism. Secondly, Austria would have to be a part of the investigation into the assassination of Franz Ferdinand. And that would mean not as much sovereignty for Serbia. Finally, Serbia did not go along with those demands. Alliances were not satisfied. Austria and Serbia began fighting. Alliances jumped in, and Europe was at war. World War I began. So that's where we start. Thanks for watching.